Hey everybody, Dr. Kranke back in the laboratory with another chapter on the Merkaholics Anonymous, or the rather Luftwaffe Merk, Luftwaffe, waffles, what about waffles? Anyway, let me show you what we've got. We've cut a whole bunch of parts from the Stuka kit, and we put them in, of course, our Idea Juice shot glass. Yeah, baby, feeling lucky. Not too many parts, you know, what you saw earlier, of course, is that fender skirt that we're going to be working on. This will all be glued to the body, because we're going to be working on the paint job after we get it all figured out. This is one of those rear wings, or ailerons, I think they're called. And what I'm thinking is, since I'm thinking also of salt flats, I wanted to build a few vehicles for the salt flats. So I was thinking of having a wing back here, right? So that, you know, the thing stays ground bound. And I have a couple of pieces that I will have to modify so that, you know, maybe we can get something like this going, you know, like that, you know. We'll figure it out. Maybe it'll just be joined like that somehow, and then attached to the body. So then we've got some wheel inserts that I think are going to be pretty cool, and we've got some possibilities for hood. Hood ornaments, hood dressings, as I call it. These are bombs. You can never have too many bombs when you're dealing with the insanity that I deal with on a daily basis. For just adding, let me find a smaller one, for adding some accents to, you know, the right accents in the right places, just to give it, come on, little bombies. Half bombs. Oh, here it is. Here's the other one right there. So I'm at a stage right now where I'm just playing around with it, you know, and then maybe have some sort of some big ones up here right on the hood. As I said, not too many accents, but just enough to make it look interesting. All right. And in another video, I'm going to show you, I mean, you've seen them individually, but I'm going to show you some of the earlier madness with the 49 Merc. I've always loved this kit, and I build it each and every time. I build it different. So see, like that. Just having a little bit of fun with it, and that's what it's all about. So anyway, we don't know. We don't know how it's going to go, but we just don't know. So stay tuned in for more, my friends. There'll be more styrene addiction headed your way, and that's pretty much it. That's what we're working on. And then the other Merc that I'm working on, it's just going to be like probably a salt flats eraser as well, but, you know, kind of done normal style. So we'll see. Anyway, all right, more coming up, more headed your way. Kranke Show.